discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, the claimant of musician, Jordan Cross. The notorious recluse, Thomas Cross, has not left his private life in years, and authorities are now looking into a connection between the two deaths.
Stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
See the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?
Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the shadow client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the shadow client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA board of directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soda's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the shadow client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare.
Bye.
Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Sean Rose in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Reynard?
The way I see it, Reynard's a lone wolf. Berg's too specialized. He's no strategist. Parvati is... Parvati's Parvati.
Command, I'm under attack!
Thank you. Sir, this is Groundhog. Some fella's being a nuisance to everyone. We need to stop him. Have a description. I don't know. I didn't see.
Area clear. Got nothing in the orchard.
Oh, no, you don't.
Stay down.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Keep that gun holstered, son.
That is Penelope Graves,
no, sir.
Acclaimed anti-terror analyst.
No trespassing
strange
beyond this point,
her
sir.
As part
this is your
of
first
crowd.
Warning. That's it. One foot in front of the other.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
The amount of freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently. Rose is on his own planet. But that new interrogation guy with the mask, what, Berg was it? What the hell's going on?
I talked to him earlier about their smoke.
아마
down. Excellent, 47.
We got a lot!
Come on! JSQ annihilated 6.
Get in cover! Delta Zulu 5. Echo 5.
Someone is firing a gun. Whoa!
Assassin Axel, break, over. Weapons up. Not over.
Fuck! Requesting backup.
You can't get away!
We'll have
find
a
it!
Nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
try to run. I've got six little friends here, and they can all run faster than you.
All right, stand down.
Command, you copying?
Seems like we have a homicide on our hands. Bollocks! Oh! Help me! You gotta help me!
Command, like we got trouble. We find who's behind you.
Okay, we're 5x5. Switching to defensive formation. Perimeter, check all.
Engage!
Niner. Here now, an area is clear. Out.
Do we have a big one?
Stupid amateur! He's down!
can't get a clear shot!
Remember what we are fighting for.
I can never get it secure, sir. Man, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Man, area's clear. Please advise. Over.
Sector, echo Charlie!
Now or never! Move out! Get ready. We got trouble. Come in. There's someone goofing around, freaking people.
Negative.
I got a visual on the suspect.
One shot kill. Move out. Search within the perimeter. Mike 1, I've now moved to grid figures 82175.
Mission on target!
Target's nowhere to be seen. Over.
हैं? डार्क कार्स के करके खेल गए हैं। वो डाउनलोड कर ले नहीं इतने। वो वैम्पायर हंट कर ले वो खेल लेंगे। पीसीपी का है तीन बंदे आ गए मैं। हाँ 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 मैं तू विरल खेल रहे स्वाद आओगा अलग कंसेप्ट है उसका देख ले वंस ह्यूमन है वो कर ले बट वो थोड़ा वो है हैवी गेम है पिछ किसी का मैं वो कौन था ये हाँ वैम्पायर हंटर दोनों पूछ ले वैम्पायर हंटर ये वैम्पायर हंटर
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Choke points, Peterson. Hands on the principal.
Move on,
guys. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. Parvati is down. Good work.
Come in, Command. I'll copy. Someone's making trouble, possibly high on drugs.
Possible shooter. Anyone copy? Oh, crap.
It's me. Somebody's blasting a weapon.
I'm here now and the area is clear.
Visual. Get back!
Ultra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
What the? Over there! Over there! I've got it!
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing. plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure. I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.